Monday, so I had work from 8 to 6. This morning I went to the gym and did a leg day workout, and then I did cardio after that. Then went back to work and worked. For lunch today, I had hummus. I've been on a hummus kick this weekend because my mom suggested I try it because she thinks I like hummus, and I did. Like, with my hummus, I've been having carrots, cucumber, cherry tomatoes, and some 3-seed sweet potato crackers from Trader Joe's, and it was amazing. It's organic roasted garlic hummus from Wegmans, and yeah, it's the bomb. But yeah, just want to check in. Tomorrow, Tuesday, I have work. It's stock day, and I also have training with Alicia, and hopefully she won't kill me too much. But check in with y'all later. Bye. Hey everybody, what's up? So it's Tuesday morning, and I just got done at the gym. Had training with Alicia. It was upper body day. Here's a workout. It was a tough workout. After training, I did some cardio. I was gonna do small group today, but my lower back kind of hurts and is bothering me, so I figured I'd hold off until Thursday. But right now, I'm heading back to work. Work until 6. Check in with y'all later. Bye. Hey everybody, what's up? So it's Wednesday morning and I just got done at the gym. I came to the gym and did TRX with Alicia, like I normally do on Wednesdays. Right now I'm gonna go home, do some ab workout with my ab stuff at home, then take a shower, eat some lunch, gonna meal prep some chickpea cakes tonight, so that should be good. And I'm down to 149.2 pounds. After my period is over, so that is flipping awesome, and that inspires me to keep pushing and not eat anymore. But yeah, bye. Checking in with y'all later. I have training with Alicia tomorrow at 8:30 like normal. Everybody, what's up? So it's Thursday morning and I just got done at the gym. I had training with Alicia this morning at 8:30. It was leg day. Here's her workout. Before training, I did some cardio on the treadmill, and after training I did some cardio on the treadmill again. I didn't run, I just walked both times. And then at 9:30 I did the small group training with Alicia because I've been wanting to do it, and I'm gonna do some more small group trainings with Alicia and with other people, but today I did it with Alicia because she has one in the morning. Right now I'm gonna go home, take a shower, eat some lunch, and I'm not gonna meal prep today. I was going to, but I'm going to meal prep tomorrow because it's a pretty simple meal, basic, you know? But yeah, check in with y'all later. Bye.